approaching the ring, accompanied by General Adnan from Baghdad, Iraq, weighing 258 pounds, Colonel Mustafa.
Let's see if this competitor can turn things around tonight.